All right. Back after a couple days. Let's see what's going on here.
What are you buying?
All right. I must have done all this already. Okay, so I think, yeah, I came from that way. I guess I had to go in here. Now what, I don't know, I forget what order stuff goes in. I thought I was supposed to fight the El Gigantes, in that other room, but, maybe I do it on the way back. Another one of these. There's nothing up there. Oh, that's what I kind of thought that might be there. Wrong button. Still get those mixed up. I should change the controls or something. I'll plug in my GameCube controller. So I've got the, well, I'm using like the Super Nintendo style 8-bit Do controller. Yeah, it's kind of awkward. I'm using the D-pad to move. I can use the left stick to move as well, but the left stick doesn't aim. The right stick aims, but I can't use the right stick to aim and then use the buttons to shoot. And using the the D-pad to aim is a bit awkward because it's digital, so I have to keep tapping it to move over bit by bit. Whoa. Okay. Yeah, maybe when I get to the next typewriter, I'll save and go back to the menu and fix that. That's what I was checking before, the menu, and it looks like I can't just change it from here. I gotta do it from the main menu. I should get rid of that. Oh. Oh, well, I'm really low on healing things. Huh. I don't remember that. I don't know if I've ever got that item before. remember there was somebody in there. Oh, okay. All right, the A and Y button shoot, but so does R2. So I can aim with the right stick. Although it's still a little bit sensitive, I don't know, it's hard to... Or I'm just not used to aiming with my right hand or something. I probably should have used the TMP for those, I guess. Oh well, I'm doing pretty good for ammo. I don't think it'll be a problem. So I think there's the lake and right, I get the scene up here with these guys. Yeah, the stick on this has a pretty wide dead zone. Makes it, I don't know, not that much easier to aim with than just using the D-pad. Get why I can't use the left stick though. Like, I can move with it, but can't aim with it for some reason. Anyways, I'm still gonna, I think, take just a little break here to just, I don't know, check the controls a little bit. Alright. I found you can press select to get to that menu. I thought it would have been in the other menu. But anyways, so I can use the left stick to aim now, but not the right stick. Guess I'll try that out probably later. I'm not gonna mess around with it during the boss. It's right here, actually. If you shoot into the water a whole bunch, the monster comes out and eats you. I'm doing really bad at this. Seems to turn really slow there. I don't remember him turning that slow before. Good, that's over with.
Yeah.
else I can shoot out of here? Oh, there's that guy. This is really empty so far. I guess they all come swarming in at some point. Probably when I'm over here. I guess, I don't know, as far as the other Resident Evil games go, I don't know if I said anything about the 2 remake. I did play a little bit of it. I got it on PS4. I was enjoying it, but then I think some other game came out or something, and I just, you know, I stopped playing it to play that, and then I never ended up going back to it. I've always kind of found the PS4 to be kind of a bother to play, because, you know, the Switch I can just, you know, pick up and play, and my PC, it's as easy as launching the game on Steam or whatever. But the PS4, you know, I gotta change all the HDMI cables and the switchers and stuff, and usually the controller isn't charged. I don't know, and, you know, I've got to switch it over to my monitor and then, you know, switch back when I'm done, and every time I want to play, I got to switch it back over again. So yeah, I usually, you know, I end up getting distracted or whatever with something else halfway through a lot of PS4 games. Now when I... shiny up there. Alright, so if I just come up here. I think they can get me now. They're taking fall damage. If only Leon could do a flinching attack. But yeah, the 2 remake was you know, it was pretty good. I did like it a lot more than Revelations, anyways. I haven't played the original 2 though, so I don't know how it holds up against it. I never ended up playing the 3 remake though. You know, as I didn't end up beating 2 anyways, and I heard that 3 was worse, so I figured, oh well, you know, if I haven't beaten 2 yet, there's no point in doing getting 3. Need the bigger case.
Got a selection of what are you selling? Thank you.
Yeah, I don't know if I've seen that antique fight before.
Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that thank you. Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you selling?
So after that, I guess there's 7. I haven't played that, but I do have it on the... I've got the PSVR version. I really am looking forward to playing that. I don't know why I haven't yet. I guess it's just, you know, it's all the bother of setting up the PS4 plus, you know, the PSVR. I really like the persistence on the PSVR, so I'm hoping that, you know, Resident Evil 7 is somewhat similar to that. You know, the first-person horror VR game, and it uses the controller, not the the wands, which is good. But yeah, I really should play that soon. I gotta go in here. Not that I'll be using the rifle, but might as well. I like how with the if you've got like the what is it? I think like the Infinite Rocket Launcher or like the Matilda or whatever, or no, the Chicago Typewriter. One of the like New Game Plus super weapons, you can actually just shoot this guy to death. You don't have to do any of this like quick time event stuff. I don't know, it's just a nice touch that they added, that he's actually got like a hit point pool or whatever, that you know, you can just shoot him to death and he's not like invincible or anything. I don't know if his face is weaker than the rest of them, but Oh, good. Okay. That was, that was close. And you can also just shoot those things too, if you've got like a pretty good gun. Oh, we gotta pay attention here. But, oh, okay. Thought there was a quick time event there for some reason. That I was gonna have to press them to jump out of the way and not get squashed. I think you don't get any of this stuff if he squashes these. Someone in here. Oh, he's not. I seem to remember those dogs for some reason being really difficult when I beat it in professional the one time. Like, I don't know, I think they killed me several times or something. So we go in the front, get Ashley, but right, that's what I missed before. wonder how these guys even built that. Like, I'm imagining them, like, I don't know, ordering all this stuff on DigiKey or whatever, and then, I don't know, they got one of these guys building the circuit, and I don't know, he's got his laptop in there troubleshooting it, and got, like, I don't know, what, a bunch of sensors in there to detect, or...
Take it easy.
No! Get away!
Calm down. Everything's going to be just fine. My name's Leon. I'm under the president's order to rescue you.
What? My father?
That's right. And I have to get you out of here. Now come with me.
I don't know. Was it ever mentioned why they only sent one guy? Oh, okay. X opens the map, I guess. See, Ashley's, I don't know, she's not bad as far as, you know, companion characters go. As soon as you pull out your gun, she ducks, she stays out of the way. Like, you never kill her by accident or anything. Maybe I should have read the thing there. Okay, R. R is command, Ashley.
Wait, follow me. Wait. Follow me. Wait, follow me. Wait. Follow me.
Okay. I wonder if they'll have this in the
you pervert.
In the VR one. It seems like something that they'll end up removing. Yeah. And in the remake as well. Can't imagine they'll have that.
Who are you?
If you must know.
probably just use or sell some of those grenades. The merchant will be right up here anyways.
Welcome. Got some rare things. What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you.
Actually, yeah, I don't know.
Is that all, stranger? Is that all?
I know I think the guy in the barn is coming up soon, and I always have trouble with him. So.
What are you buying?
Yeah, I can imagine I'll use a lot of resources there.
Is that all, strength? Thank you. Is that all? What are you buying? Is that? Thank you. Come back anytime.
I guess I must have got it on the way here. All right, here for today.